It is 9:30 and I'm all packed up on the plateau here. I've decided I'm going to head back towards Taft to get gas because the one going through the park and to the north is over 60, well, 75 miles away according to Google, and I'm not sure that it's there. So, going back down that way. Nice. This is wild here. These pump jacks go on for miles and miles and miles with pipes running everywhere and tanks. It's really quite bizarre. The plan today is to leave Taft here and head over towards almost due west through some parks to Morro Bay on the Pacific coast. I stopped for a few minutes to clean some bug spatter off my visor, and it's actually quite warm when you're not moving. In the last hour on that twisty highway, I've seen one car that wasn't part of a work crew. Highway 58, Taft, Lufthansa, is a really thank you. Nice lady in the Gorda General Store sold me some espresso and some creamer, which is very exciting, and told me about a rough camping spot just up the road here. But she also said it's going to start raining and rain until 1 o'clock. So I think I'll just head north as far as I can go. Entrance to Big Sur State Park. Quite lovely, but it's 35 at night. Which seems a little crazy. Oh, I've got grub and fuel and water. And it's 6:11. And now I gotta find a place to spend the night. It's a little tough here in Carmel, Monterey. They kind of lock everything down. Place I could find to camp last night was this little nook off the road, which actually worked out quite well because it was very windy and it rained all night, and this place was quite well protected. It's on a little hairpin curve, and you can hear all the folks going by up to the big estates up the road, but nobody bothered me. It stopped raining about 20 minutes ago, so I'll be able to get packed up and get out of here.